Mackinac Bridge will be closed on Labor Day from 6:30 in the morning until noon for the annual bridge walk. This year is the 66th bridge walk. If you'll still be in town Monday, you can take part in Frankenmuth's own bridge walk. The Bavarian Inn Lodge and Restaurant is hosting the annual walk across the Holzbrook or Covered Bridge over the Cass River. It starts at noon on the east side of the bridge. The National Professional Fishing League tournament kicking off this Labor Day weekend in Bay City. The tournament has put the local fishery on the national stage for the second consecutive year. In 2023, two tournaments brought 166 anglers to the community, and the event runs through tomorrow. A few other events that we are following around mid-Michigan. In Genesee County, Flint is having its first Labor Day parade. That is set to start at Bristol Road Church of Christ and will go down Vance Lake to Sit Downers Park. That will begin at 11 a.m. In Midland County, the Great Lakes Loons are hosting an all-you-can-eat barbecue Labor Day picnic. That is happening at the Dow Diamond in Midland starting at 3 p.m. ahead of a Loons game that starts at 4. In Tuscola County, the Village of Fairgrove is holding its 78th annual Bean Festival. That runs until 6 p.m. on Monday, and there's a parade at 11 a.m. An antique track show at noon, and then an egg tossing contest.